subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
A man was arrested after he and his wife allegedly misbehaved with Delhi police personnel when they were stopped for not wearing masks in central Delhi's Daryaganj on Sunday. A video of the incident was shared on social media platforms where the couple could be seen misbehaving with police personnel when they were asked the reasons for not wearing masks. According to the police, the couple were not wearing face mask and didn't have curfew pass. During the argument, the woman said, "He's my husband. If I want, I will kiss him." The woman misbehaved with the police personnel and said that they would not pay fine and started arguing with them.
यार तुम्हारा दिमाग खराब है क्या?
साइड में लगा रहा हूँ।
साइड में लगा रहा
क्या?
वो आगे कर रहा है, हम क्या कर रहे
हैं? वो आगे से फिर रहा है, साइड में लगा रहा हूँ।
Police officials said that they were taken to Daryaganj police station and the man was arrested.
चलती हुई गाड़ी को आप लोगों की आपका दिखा रहे
हैं? बंद गाड़ी में हम बैठे हैं,
ये भी कौन सी उसकी दांत आपका दिखा रही है? नहीं नहीं आपका कौन सा, कौन सी उसकी दांत?